Hello everybody, it's Dazran303 and welcome back to Go Vacation Let's Play. In the last episode, you would have seen me here having a feast here in Lilandi's villa, but there doesn't appear to be anyone at home. But I was playing the Wii in this room all night. I was making loads of noise, so I don't know. I'm going to go upstairs and see if there's anyone here. Here, of course, is a picture of me in the mountain resort with my horse Epona. Lovely times. Okay, so I'm going to creep up the stairs. I don't want to make too much noise just in case there is someone here, but I don't know. Let's have a look. Have a look and see. Oh my god, it's Lilandi! Lilandi! Wake up! Wake up, will you?
Hi, everybody!
Lilandi, how are you doing?
I'm up and awake and I'm ready for the day!
Sorry for breaking into your
really
house there.
I don't really get wake up like that.
And ready for the day. Sorry for breaking into your house last night.
It's okay. It's something that you normally do.
You
I
actually put out that
food.
Dinner for me, didn't you?
Yeah.
You knew I was coming.
I was waiting for you to come home. What are we going to
this
do today?
This is not my home. This is your home. We live in separate houses. That's how we carry
old
on.
School,
you're
we?
Looking at my house right now.
Are we old school? How
yeah.
can you get the castle and I don't?
It's because I'm rich and you're not.
So I like the way we matched and we didn't even realise.
Yeah, we look really cool.
Yeah.
Hey!
Because I picked my outfit and I didn't know what you had on.
Yeah?
And then...
My ninja robe.
Yeah.
Oh,
I have
yeah.
my ninja robe on. I think my ninja robe is better because like, you can see my legs.
You can see my legs. Come on, there's only a tiny bit of your legs showing. Okay, yeah. So what do you reckon? Oh my good god! What are you playing at, girl?
Hey, Daisy!
What do you, Oh, Daisy. Oh god, I must say it to you. I don't suppose you've seen Yoshi around, have you?
Why? Where is Yoshi?
I went to the mountain resort and I think I kind of lost him.
You lost Yoshi?
Well, I'm waiting for him to come home, like all good dogs do, but yeah, I think I lost him.
I can't believe you lost Yoshi! What are you doing?
I'm sorry! I'm sorry.
I'm disgusted. You're not allowed to look after Daisy anymore, you do realise that.
I don't
you
say
lost
that.
Yoshi.
Don't take Daisy away from me.
I'll take Daisy away from you, you can't even hold on to one dog.
Oh my god.
Poor Yoshi.
Well, can we forget?
Daisy agrees with me, though.
Yeah. Shut up, Daisy.
Come on, Daisy.
Bold Daisy.
Come on, Daisy.
Bold Daisy.
Just give it out to you.
So how do you fancy forgetting all our sorrows and going to the marine resort with me?
Do we get to go skydiving? Because that's the only thing that will cheer me up right now.
We
Maybe
could go
we
skydiving.
Could see Yoshi from the sky.
Well, I want to take you on a little surprise journey.
Okay.
Under the water.
Oh.
But first of all, we can go skydiving, so let's go.
Okay.
Let's go over to our little friend in blue here. I've been asking people in the comment section of this series, is this person male or female? I want your opinion. Have a look at this person.
Okay.
And tell me, is this a man or a woman?
Hmm.
It could be both, couldn't it?
It's a girl.
Is it a girl?
Yeah.
Why? Why do you say that?
Because of the eyes.
Okay. Welcome! Here you can transfer between resorts. Would you like to visit another resort?
Oh, it is a boy!
We are going to the marine resort, and we are going during the daytime.
Oh, I want to go underwater at night.
No, you're not allowed.
Can we go skydiving at night?
Maybe. Possibly. Possibly maybe. Welcome to Dream Resort, Dazran303 and Andrea, or better known as Lilandi. You found all the treasure and you've only taken 4 of the 7 photos available at this time of day. Bye for now, music note.
That was quick.
Here, do you want to go and change your clothes?
Why?
Because you're a state in that thing. You have to go to the person in grey, that's your vehicle. This person here, look.
How do I
look
get
at
off
me,
this?
I've got a...
I don't know how to get off
what
this.
What are you doing? Here, look. You've pressed the minus button.
Oh. Okay.
The minus button to dismount. Okay, I'm gonna change my clothes. I think it's... I want to wear something that fits, you know, your arrival to this series. I think it's really cool. I was feeling so lonely lately.
Lonely? You had little Alicia 32 with you.
Only for a short spell, though. So I think it's only fitting...
Well, you
fitting.
Wouldn't be so lonely if you didn't lose Yoshi.
Well, it's only fitting that I wear something like this. Sure. If you don't mind, like,
a speedo, like,
are you okay with this
I'm
kind of?
I'm fine with that. Yeah.
That's grand. Okay.
I've seen you in less.
No, you have not.
I totally have.
Shut your mouth. Shut your mouth.
Oh, look at your little flip floppies.
I think I'll go naked feet. That's what I reckon.
Okay.
Naked feet's good. So that's my kind of way of saying welcome to the series, little Andy. Hope you enjoy my little. Well, it's not little. It's
manly. Your manly bikini.
It's a mankini. What a marvelous assemble. See, she's mad for it.
Yeah, what about me?
Oh, wait till I press the plus button to get onto.
Oh, there you go.
Oh, yeah. Now, all you have to do is get off your marine bike. I'm standing on Daisy. Hey, I'm standing on Daisy.
You lost, Joshy. You're standing on Daisy. What else are you going to do, poor old dogs?
Our four-legged friends aren't having a good time with me.
No, not today.
Unfortunately.
I'm gonna change, so
what are you gonna wear?
Bathing suit. I don't know. You can press. I can find a mankini.
You can press plus or minus to change the color of your suit.
Yeah.
Now we're.
Oh, bikini.
Oh yeah. Which one do you like?
I like that one. It accentuates my girly part.
Accentuates.
I could always just wear my little ninja outfit.
You can wear whatever you want.
What's that supposed to be? I kind of like that bathing suit, actually.
Yeah?
Yeah, I'm gonna put on flip-flops, though.
Look how many toes you have. You've got like 7 toes. What's wrong with you?
I do not have 7 toes. I have big feet. Shut up.
I think it's number... Yeah, there you go. That's the purple. Number
purple
5.
Flip floppies.
Number 5 of 16.
I'm done. That's me. I'm all kitted out.
You look lovely.
Thank you.
You look absolutely lovely.
Ravishing, do I?
Some would say, yeah. We'll have to see what people are saying in the comment section. How does little Andy look in that bathing suit? You look really pale in comparison to me.
I know.
You mustn't have spent too
I'm
much
like
time...
a ghost.
You mustn't have spent too much time in the marine resort then.
No, I'm not a sun kind of person. You're the one who likes to sit out all day, and I'm just kind of under the umbrella.
Were you hanging out at the snow resort, were you?
I was.
Were you?
Oh, Daisy!
Oh, you're talking to that person
doing.
Again.
How am I supposed to get...
I pressed the Z button to reverse.
Ah.
There you go. You see?
There we go.
Hey, have a look at this.
It's been a while since I've played, so you're going to have to give me...
Since you've driven an ATV quad bike, eh?
Yeah.
So what sport would you like to do? Let's take a look at the... Let's take a look at the record right now. Okay, so as we're on the marine resort.
I would like to do skydiving.
Skydiving, it is a possibility, yes. I'm looking for the silver keys at the moment. I've got quite a few gold ones. As you can see, I've got a lot of silvers. So we can do surfing, scuba diving.
Surfing.
That's something I want to do.
Okay.
ATV races, beach volleyball, skydiving, marine bike races. So you want to do skydiving.
Marine bike races, skydiving, and...
And I want to take you under the water.
Yeah. Can we do the... skydiving first.
Okay, so skydiving is over here. So that's our position. We need to get over to these islands. That's the icon for skydiving right there.
Okay.
Yep. Okie dokie. Let's go.
Where do I go?
We have to go. We have to go to the left. Come on.
Find out. Ooh.
You're not a very good driver, I have to say.
No, I'm not. Not in these ATVs.
Well, you can always take your foot off the pedal if you're feeling a bit.
Look at me, I was looking one way and driving the other.
You crazy.
No, I'm crazy.
So you see where I am on the radar?
No.
If you take your eyes over to the middle of the screen, there's a little mini map.
Find out, people!
I'm
on the way!
I'm the blue triangle. I'm a blue piece of Toblerone.
Oh no.
Ugh. Oh yeah!
Okay, am I following you then?
Yeah.
I think I see your tracks.
Oh god.
Do I see your tracks?
I think so. I'll wait up for you. Oh, don't go into the deep water, you'll drown!
I'm going into the deep water!
Hey!
Oh.
Oh! What are you doing? What are you doing?
That's deep water. Okay, don't go in the deep water anymore.
So if you see a guy with a blue square around his head, that's where the skydiving should be. I think I might have passed him out. There it is. You're at it.
Ah!
Stop your vehicle,
I
for
can't.
God's sake!
How do you go backwards?
Z button.
How do you stop?
You just like stop. What do you?
Hey.
Hey. Okay. There are all kinds of activities at this resort, but none of them are exciting skydiving. Come on, skip it. Press A.
Sorry.
I've read all this guide before. It says nothing interesting.
So you just want me to skip it all? You don't want
yes,
to
ma'am.
Alert people to the.
Sorry, Daisy. You're gonna have to wait here because you can't skydive.
Aw, poor Daisy.
I know. Poor Daisy.
We're lucky
She always
here.
Gets left out of stuff. So if you want to go into the key there, please.
Okay, boss.
As you talk to the person, you are in control
boss.
Of this session. So
clear all levels.
Clear all levels, okay.
That's
and clear all levels. Okay, go back.
Okay.
And we can go into start activity. Oh, can we do level 3?
Don't you think I should do level 2 first before you make me do level 3?
Well, I get a silver key if I do level 3.
But I want a level 3 too, but I can't do, I want to do level 2.
Yeah, but do level 3 and we can do level 2 at a later stage. This is my series here, it's all about
I'm
me.
I'm the one in control though.
Yeah, but you shouldn't be. Because you're dangerous with power.
Am I?
Yeah.
But I always have the power.
What?
Yeah.
What's that supposed
I'm
to
the
mean?
Boss. That's what that means.
Oh god, oh god. There's me. Oh, you look a bit nervous. What's wrong with you?
Psyching myself up.
Look at me. Wow. Stunning.
Look
Absolutely.
At me psyching myself up.
Let's go. Let's go. All right, troops. We're at 6,000 feet
yeah.
here. Get the hell out of this plane.
I'm ready.
And try not to open your mouth and it'll swallow some clouds.
Better than swallowing bugs.
Okay, we have to catch 2,500 points here, little Andy. We can swivel around with the D-pad now. What did you do? You let out some gas. You press the 2 button, you let out some coloured gas.
Oh,
yay! And you press 1, you do it like a cartwheel. Cartwheel in the air. Quickly, quickly!
I don't know how to turn!
You have to tilt the controller up and down. Yeah, there you go. And then the D-pad to turn your character.
Oh, well, you could have told me about the D-pad first. Sooner.
And 10 days later, little Andy
no!
still doesn't do it.
Oh, no!
Miss!
Okay, now I have it.
Now we have
now.
To get this bunny if diamond. Quick, quick, quick. Oh yeah. Now we've got another one to do.
It's been a while.
It's been a
I've
while.
Done
it's
done this, so.
It's been too long.
You know, you give me a minute and
I'll Oh, brilliant. That was nice.
I know of my skydiving skills at the moment. See, I told you I wanted to do level 2 first.
Oh.
Come on.
I can't get this either. Why can't
oh
I get this?
Oh my god.
There you go.
Oh, I was nearly there!
God almighty. Go, go, go!
If I can't get the yellow one out of the way, like...
You can fly under us.
Where am I going?
You have to turn your character into this slot.
I can't!
Why?
I don't know! I'm not doing so well at this.
Oh, God.
Look, there, ha!
Yay, that was good.
See me?
Come on, 2,500 points. We need
it's
it.
It's not gonna happen.
It has to happen. It has to happen. Please. I need my silver key.
Now, look at that.
Oh, yeah. Murphy Flake, everybody. Murphy Flake.
I'm getting the hang of it.
Look how happy we are. We made something.
Yay. Okay.
Keep on 1,300. A couple more points to go, little Andy. Can you fit into that number 2, please?
I'm fitting.
Oh, we have to do 2
Come
hammers.
On.
We have to do another one. Just gently. Into your
yes.
Oh, that was good.
Yeah.
As the game told us, that was very good. Where am I now? Oh, yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna.
Oh,
hey!
Perfect. Catacord. That move was called the Catacord.
I think we're gonna have to retry this for just a
I don't know, we're doing alright. We're on 1,800. We could still do this. With a bit of perseverance.
Hey, I got there before you that time.
Now we have to do a Danish tea.
Yes!
Oh yeah! And we got a 50 combo, we're very close, I think. We're 2,350! Oh. Oh, that was it!
No!
We missed out on the 2,500, I'm in a downward spiral.
I told you we'd have to go and do
sure,
it again.
Sure, I told you we'd have to retry.
Sure, I told you I was mad. Do you want to retry?
Try again, suckers!
I have the hang
oh,
of it now.
No.
I have the hang of it now. We'll get you your key. Don't worry, Dadran.
I want my silver key.
We'll get you your silver key. Don't cry.
Can we retry?
Yeah.
You have to select it.
Do I?
Yeah.
You put me in control again.
No, it's because you talked to the person. The person wants you to do the things.
The person?
Yeah. You're still nervous. What's wrong with you?
I'm just psyching myself up. You interrupted
Hi.
My psyching.
My name is Dadran Trimtree.
The last time, and that's what happened. That's why you put me off.
Ready to go? Look at
I'm
this
ready to go.
Face in the guy in green.
I totally have this time. We're gonna beat that record to death.
A cheeky little grin on him, like. Let's do this.
Yay! I love jumping out of airplanes.
No way.
Yeah.
I don't think I could ever do this in real life.
I would love to do this in real life. Totally.
Don't pretend.
Seriously?
Oh, we have to do a side flick. Oh, well done.
Hey.
Oh, I can't fit into them now. I'm playing bad.
Oh.
We still got an excellent somehow. Oh, yeah.
Mine was like super excellent. So I did.
We're already
like,
one fifth
away.
Of the way there almost. Oh, come on.
We're all waiting on Desmond.
No, we're not.
Hey.
We got that hook down. We're on 700 points already.
Cool. We're doing well.
We're doing pretty well.
I had a bit of trouble with this last time.
Oh, side flake opal. Coming up.
Yes. There we go. We're getting it down now.
Excellent.
I like letting off the smoke. That's good.
It's like a little flare.
Oh.
Uh-oh, here we go. Back to the...
No, it's not. No, it's not.
Bipole.
Hey!
Do the bipole.
No! No! Beckers!
Oh, miss.
Come on!
Come on, miss Lil
That
Andy.
Wasn't my fault. I totally had that.
Viper, and now we have to do the piver. Or piver. I think
I
it's
hate
the piver.
Waiting on you, Dad. Waiting on you.
We can get a combo.
Why?
Okay, 1,590. I think we've done half the journey. So we're
we
looking
have
at,
this in the bag. In
we're
the
looking
bag.
At about 3,000 if we can play our cards right. And this is playing all the cards wrong.
Sorry, I can't get there.
Oh.
Uh-oh. Hey.
Oh, I missed it.
Woo!
I
Quick!
Can't
no!
do it. Oh, no.
Daz, what are you doing to us?
I don't know.
Oh, it's my turn to not do it this time.
Stair step diamond.
Come on, yes.
Fighting against a strong current there.
Oh, it's a bit, you know, it's the wind. Ooh.
Yeah. It's the updraft, is it?
Yeah, it's the updraft.
Oh, we got that nicely done.
Nicely done.
Got a lovely
done.
Speed bonus as well. We're cruising. 2,140.
We need 360.
In this
no,
go vacation, let's play.
360?
Let's play, man.
Hey.
Yeah. Excellent.
And the speed bonus.
This is what I'm talking about.
Nearly there,
we
need 80
more points.
Points.
Oh, thank God. I thought it wasn't going to give us another game today.
Oh, no, we don't get this one.
Oh God, I can't. I'm nervous.
Come on.
I can't.
You
oh.
Can't. Oh.
That was
man.
The last move we could have done. Oh my God, we lost it for our team. Our team. Envy and Tony.
Oh, that was a close one. We did it though.
Oh
we did it.
We got it. We got the silver key for skydiving.
Yay! Yay!
Look at me. I'm so cool.
Will I skip?
Yeah.
We're floating.
Desmond, you've got a silver key with all the tanks and help. Probably landed. Thank you very much.
Yay.
Now you have to quit.
Okie dokie.
And now we can reattach our nunchucks.
Yes.
Yes, sirree, Bob. Go vacation. Let's play.
Oh, I need to sneeze.
Well, even. Even when you're vacationing, you do need to sneeze.
It's all the cloud in my nose.
Yeah, you were swallowing too much cloud, laughing and talking
oh,
up in there.
So funny.
Thank God I wasn't wearing my clothes when we were up there.
I'm sorry.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, trust me to sneeze. I can't help it.
Well, you had to get the cloud out of your nose.
I
That's
know.
Fine.
Yeah.
It's fine.
Where are we going?
We are now going to have a look at the map once more.
Okay.
And we are going to do
You
going to
take me underwater now?
Yeah, I think we should go underwater because we've only got a couple of minutes left to do this.
Okay.
So let's do it.
I can't remember how to steer, but anyway, where
so
am I?
So if you look on the if you look under the radar,
yeah,
you see Pac-Man.
No.
The water-shaped Pac-Man, all in blue
oh,
in the middle.
Oh yeah.
We're going to his lower jaw, I think. Or maybe it's right inside his mouth. See, it's like a little white mustache or something.
Okay, I
or
getcha.
A little white snail going into
I
his
getcha.
Mouth.
I getcha.
I getcha.
I getcha. I getcha.
Woohoo! Oh no!
I'm not going the right way, but I will turn that way. Ooh. Tree! Woohoo! I don't think they should give me my Go Vacation driver's license.
I don't think so either, really.
Because realistically, like, people are just not going to be very well after life. Trees and crabs. Where's Daisy?
Oh, don't tell me you lost Daisy.
You lost Daisy.
How
she
did
was
I
following
lose Daisy?
You.
Oh,
These tell me you still have one dog of ours, at least.
I do, I have her somewhere. She's just,
Dad's ratting.
Look where I parked my ATV in the plant pot.
And you haven't found Yoshi yet either,
There's
have
Daisy.
You?
Look, she's still coming. Come on, Daisy!
Daisy, I'm
You can do
for
it,
you.
Daisy! Don't crash into her now. Come on, Daisy!
Yay! Poor Daisy.
Come on, let's go.
How do I get up here?
You can, if you hold B and swing the Wii Remote up, you do a jump.
Hey.
You perform a jump motion.
Where are you?
I think I've passed out the person. Here we are.
How's Daisy? Did Daisy get up?
Daisy's there.
Hi, Daisy.
Oh, you just knocked her into the water.
I didn't knock her into the water.
Let's go on the underwater adventure.
Yay.
Welcome. You can go
I think
underwater,
our swimsuits
yeah?
kind of match.
I think mine is better. No?
I'm not happy.
Okay, then.
Mine is better.
You have a lovely one, I have to say.
Yeah, I do have a lovely one. Dolphins!
Yay!
Yay! Dolphins! Are we going to see dolphins?
We could possibly see dolphins.
I'm really excited about that.
Diving chart overview. What the hell is this?
I don't know. What did you do?
I don't know. I've never seen this before. No. This is all new to me. I've never... In one of the previous episodes when I went to the marine resort on my own, I checked out this underwater place. It's like a beautiful underwater adventure.
Cool.
So we're going to go to start activity. We're going to go to free diving. So the last time... Oh, what's this? Can you change that?
Hey.
There you go. What's this? I don't know. Don't tell me you can't come with me.
I can. Hey. Hey.
Oh, I don't think we can go diving together.
I think we can.
No, we can.
Oh, now what are you after doing to me? I'm all upset now.
I wanted to go for a
fish search we can do.
Okay. Oh, I wanted to do that.
What are we looking
That's
for?
That's not fun.
You
okay.
just have to wait till I'm not with you.
Yeah. Well, we're going to visit the underwater section.
Level one.
Of marine resorts. Yeah, you haven't done this one.
I thought I did this one.
Ooh, we're looking
Ooh,
for turtles.
Turkles.
Turkeys.
Turkles.
Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles.
So what do I have to do? Explain this to me now.
So you can shake the Wii Remote to swim around.
So down is up and up is down.
Yeah. I think it's the other way around, actually. Up is up and down is down. It
oh.
should be the other way
oh,
around.
Oh, yeah. Okay, sorry.
And you have to look for the turtles. And if you find a turtle, press A. You find him. I'm going to have to try and unlock some more of these sea charts so I can explore around more.
I can't find any turtles.
I found one.
They don't like me. That's what it is.
Well, I didn't want to say it to you. But...
Uh-oh.
Oh, going the wrong way. Oh, there's two over here. I'm stuck in the coral reef. Someone help me.
Oh, you already found that one.
No.
Oh, what? I see another one.
Oh, what the beauty.
I see a turtle.
I've got two
I'm
here.
I'm gonna get it. Hey.
Hey. Good, good.
I think I see another one here.
What about the two ahead of you? Have we found
yeah.
them? Have we found them?
No.
I think that's the last one.
Yay! I found the turtle.
Great. That's so great.
That was good, actually. I like finding turtles.
Yay.
Turtles are nice.
We did it.
Do we get a key?
No, we're going to have to do one more.
Okay.
Start activity. We're going to go into fish search one more time. And we're going to do level 3.
Oh, what are we looking for this time?
We're looking for... I think it's like a couple of shoals of fish. I'll have a look.
Ooh.
Oh, bottlenose
dolphins!
Dolphins!
Yay! You said I get to see dolphins. Yes.
There you go. I show you dolphins.
Thank you. You're the best person ever. I want to see the dolphins first.
We have to find 6 of them, so there's going to be loads of dolphins.
Yay! I see one. Hi, dolphin. Woohoo!
Why are they called bottlenose dolphins?
The shape of their nose.
Is that on?
Yeah.
They
There's
don't
different
actually
types
like,
of noses on them.
They don't actually like hold onto bottles or anything, do they?
Maybe they did. When somebody first found them, maybe they were holding onto a bottle.
Yeah.
I don't know. I wasn't there.
It's a possibility, isn't it?
It is a possibility.
Found another one. We've got 3 out of 6 so far.
Oh, I'm not seeing any more dolphins.
Oh, you're joking.
No. Are you swimming really, like, quickly or really slowly? Because mine doesn't swim very fast.
Does it not?
No.
You can't swim very fast underwater.
Really?
With an oxygen tank on your back.
Oxygen. I think I see another one. That
Yay.
One's mine.
I see 2 of them over here. One's
Hi,
stuck
dolphin.
On the coral reef. Oh, yeah.
got 5 of 6.
Yay! We got the last guy.
Cool. Doki. Oh. I like dolphins. They're friendly.
They're lovely, aren't they?
And they bite you.
Except for they eat your face off.
Yeah. As long as it's not great white shark spotting or finding that we have to do, that wouldn't be fun.
I hate looking at sea creatures. You know the ones that are really deep, like giant octopuses and squids and all that?
Those things that like have the big teeth and they just look really weird and stuff.
I hate like
back here?
The thoughts of big squids like wrapping their tentacles around someone, just like dragging them in underwater. Ooh.
Yeah,
that always freaks me out.
I didn't pick the ATV. No, on a marine bike.
Okay, so we're going to go back to Lily and her friends. That's exactly where we started. So that's kind of in the middle of Pac-Man's lower jaw. You want to head down your marine bike? Come on, Daisy, let's go. Double front flip time. Oh. I said double front flip.
Oh, come on.
Uh-oh.
Yay. I like, actually, the marine bike.
Do you?
Yeah.
What would be your favorite mode of transport?
Marine bike.
Is it?
Yeah.
Because on the mountain resort, you can get on the horse.
I like the horse.
The horses, yeah. They're pretty cool. Epona, that's the name of my horse.
So we had no luck finding Yoshi.
No, he's still
when
not
we were
around.
Skydiving, because we were too busy doing tricks to skydive.
Couldn't see him from all the way up there anyway.
Yeah.
Okay, so are you ready to go back to the villa resort?
I am, yeah. Hold on.
Let's talk to this man girl.
Oh, look at me under the water.
Ready? Yay, yeah. Daisy's here. Hey, Daisy.
At least you have one of our dogs left. Still annoyed. Now I'm going to have to go off and find Yoshi.
Yeah, you better.
Yeah.
Let me know how you get on.
I will.
You ready?
I'm nearly out, yeah. Hold on.
You're miles away.
I know, I'm coming. Look, quick.
Let's see if I can
I'm
see you.
Look really quickly here.
Where the hell are you? Oh, hang on. I think I see it. No, I don't.
Hold on, here I come. Are you by these...
No. I'm way up further than that to the left. Oh, you're screwed! Oh no, there's me at the counter.
No, I'm not. No, I'm not. Damn it.
Where did you end up? Oh no.
Hey!
Welcome, here you can transfer to resorts. Would you like to visit another resort? We're going back to the villa grounds. Going into daytime.
Yeah.
So thanks a lot, Lil Andy, for joining me.
You're welcome. Hope you had fun. Find Yoshi now.
Are ya? Yeah. Hello, everybody. Welcome back.
How did
again,
you do that?
Again, you can press the D-pad to do different gestures.
Oh, yes. Oh. So I'm so annoyed that you don't lost her, Yoshi dog. I'm so annoyed. Look at me. What's this one do? Yay.
Yahoo!
I'm going to punch you in the face. Yay.
Here, so thanks to everybody for watching this episode. I just wanted to say as well to all you people who are hiding behind your eyes, you can again... open your eyes and have a look, because I'm not in my little G-string anymore.
Here, look. What?
What are you doing?
What?
Oh.
That doesn't work. Hold on.
Oh. So thanks for watching this episode, everybody.
Bye.
We're going to be back with another one. And then, Landy, it was nice to see you.
I'm going to have to find Yoshi now.
Where the hell are you taking me?
To find our dog.
Bye, everybody.
That's not Yoshi.
If you want to check out the series... Ooh. You can click on the... Hey, you dropped
That's
me.
That's not Yoshi.
Why did you drop me?
Yoshi!
You can check out the playlist just above here. Or maybe it's kind of more so over up there.
No sign of Yoshi.
Where the hell did Lendy go?
He's not home yet.
Come on, Daisy. You can help Lendy look for Yoshi.
Yoshi!
I hope he's okay. I don't know where he could be. You guys are still here. Bye bye.
Bye everybody. See you guys later.